Tokyo Airport was besieged by mobs as White House Press Secretary Hagerty was due to fly in. Anti-Eisenhower demonstrators yelled abuse at Mr. Hagerty as he left the plane. It began to look as if he and the ambassador wouldn't even get as far as their car. The press secretary was outwardly calm, whether the near riot took him by surprise or not. After further struggle, the car drove off, but not very far. The 6,000 left-wingers soon brought it to a standstill. For about half an hour, there it remained till an American helicopter came to their rescue. The mobs failed to scare Mr. Hagerty, and certainly they had no effect on the president. Mr. Eisenhower declared that it would be unthinkable to cancel his visit to Japan.